Someone asked me how to make a roof in Sweet Home 3D. So this is how you do it. This is a model I made, and this is a roof. And how I did that, I'll show you how. Up in the search here, if I type in the word roof, I get a couple of objects that I can use. And on my model, I've used the blue slate roof up there. You probably don't have that in your collection. How to get that? You need to download it through some of the models that Sweet Home 3D provides, and more specifically this zip file here, the 3D models contributions. And when you download that, you can unzip it and install it, and it'll be like this: furniture, import furniture library, and I've got it here in my documents, contributions 3H SH3F, and just open that, and the furniture library already exists. Do you want to replace it? Yeah, let's replace. And actually, in my latest version, I get an extra roof I can use. Flat roof, sky, polygonal roof, red slate roof, and blue slate roof. I'm just going to keep with the blue slate roof because this is what I've got. To add that roof, to show you how I did this, first I'm just going to delete what I've got. So up on level 2, I've got two slate roofs. I'm just going to delete them. Now they don't exist. In order to add it, well, I'll add a red slate roof. Get that, drag it in, and we can see it exists on my model down there, and it doesn't quite sit the way I want it to, so I need to rotate it. So angle, gonna hold down the shift key so it snaps to 270. How's that down there? That looks pretty good. Let's just make that a little bigger. Move it around a little bit. Move that around a little bit, like so. Go to the edges of the building. Probably should have done that first. Now, if we look at it, it's too high and the angle's wrong, but that's easy. Icon there will lower it down to the correct place, which is actually the bottom. Looks like I've got to go sideways a little bit. And to make it, and we can see that it doesn't quite have the right height at the top. To make that higher, I use that icon. We're almost there. I think I need to make it a little bit longer. Okay, that's a roof on one side. Now, for the other side, I will make it blue slate. Drag that across. The angle is wrong, so let's rotate that. Holding shift key. Let's resize it to the correct height and width. Probably should have done that one first. That side, let's move it out to about there. Move that across. Okay, now let's find the right height. Go all the way to the bottom there. And on that side, go up high enough. Excellent. And that's a roof. One side's blue, one side's red. Let's see how high I can go. I can go that high. Whoa. No, I'm not going to go that high. Anyway, that's how to make a roof for your model. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.